Paris. Following his reinstatement as sovereign, the Sultan of Morocco awaits his return to the Protectorate. One visitor to his Saint-Germain Hotel was El Glaoui, the 82-year-old Pasha of Marrakesh. It was El Glaoui who organized the Sultan's downfall and subsequent exile 2 years ago. Now he came to beg his forgiveness.